21 Jump Street. It sounded, you know, oh, here we go, doing a remake or whatever. But 21 Jump Street, the TV show, was an hour-long drama. This is an action comedy. So I think it stands alone.
It's awesome. I recommend having good buzzers.
I tried to bring a little bit of a structure to it. It was really Jonah and I coming up with the story, and then I would kind of scurry off into my cave and write a draft and kind of spin off from it. But
I'm having a good time because I feel like so comfortable with these guys.
Huge scenes of laughter, and then it cuts to the serious scene of the day. It's like the first time it's happened in the whole theater.